An avalanche killed a skier in Pitkin County. This happened yesterday in the Maroon Bowl, about 7 miles outside of Aspen. The Pitkin County Sheriff says the victim was a member of Mountain Rescue Aspen. Now we're still waiting to learn that person's identity this morning.